press the bell icon on your YouTube app and never miss any of my video.
So this is the review video and I will be reviewing Loreal Hair Serum. Hi guys, how are you? And hello for all of you who are new for my channel. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe because I will be bringing you such amazing and fun videos for you guys. So guys, as we all know, dry, unmanageable and frizzy hair is like everyone's problem. So how you can prevent it and how you can get rid of it, I will be showing you. So for keeping your dry, unmanageable, frizzy hair at bay, I'm having with me this Loreal Hair Serum. So this is a smoothing serum and it is a leave-in serum. You would not be needing for washing it out from your hair. You can just apply it and leave it. And it says it has silk protein in it. So it says transform unruly hair and smoothens your unmanageable hair. So basically this is for unmanageable and dry hair. So people with unmanageable dry hair, this product is for you. So let's see what it claims. It says that it will give you a whole new shine in your hair and immediately your hair feels smooth, silky and manageable. Okay, and how you can use it? It's written, apply. Yes, the very important thing guys, never apply a hair serum on, you know, unwashed hair and unclean hair. Always apply the hair serum on washed and clean hair so it would perform much better. So it says pour several drops of serum on your hand and for longer hair more serum may be required, of course. So the next thing they are saying, rub hands and apply evenly along the length of your hair. Okay, yes. So many girls out there I have seen and personally I was also when I was years back when, you know, I guess 5-6 years back, I would apply the serum on the strand of my hair plus on the scalp. So never apply serum on your scalp guys, because you are needing serum for your strands and not for your scalp. Applying serum on your scalp would make it oily and greasy. So yes, we are not wanting that, of course. So yes, always apply the serum on the length of your hair and not on the scalp. So I'm here having 100 ml of the product and I have thrown away the outer box once again. I don't know why I do this all the time. I just received the product and I don't know what happens. I just open it and I just threw away the outer box. And the price was there on the outer box. So right now I'm not having the price on the bottle, but I will be surely dropping it in the bottom bar so you can check it out. And here I'm having 100 ml and it claims used before 36 months of the date of manufacture. Okay, so let's see. I have washed my hair in the morning and I haven't applied serum, so that I can show you how you can apply the serum and how you can get smooth, shiny and silky hair at home. So my hair is already dried up, but you can also use it on your semi-wet hair so that when it dries up it's all, you know, not frizzy and not unmanageable. So let's get started and I would show you how you can apply the serum on your hair for those beautiful shiny looking locks. So I would be opening up the bottle and pouring a very less amount of the serum. Never ever use a whole lot of product, because if you are using a whole lot of product on your hair, it would give you reverse results. It would not give you smooth, silky and beautiful hair, but it would give you greasy and ill hair. So always, yes, as you can see, I have just rubbed it on my hands, and now I would be placing all my hair on the one side and gently I would be applying it like this. Just rub it very gently. So yes, one thing I have noticed, I would be sharing with you, that when your hair is wet, your hair absorbs less serum. Yes, but I have always applied the serum on my wet hair, but now when I'm applying it on my dry hair, it is absorbing like a lot. So I would be needing some more on my hand, very less amount again, and just rub it nicely, warm it up, and just apply it on your length. It has a nice fragrance actually. So now I have applied the serum on my hair, and now I would be just brushing it once nicely. So I'm having my brush with me, and I would be just going through my hair. So it has got all absorbed nicely and beautifully, and yes, you would be having the fragrance of the serum in your hair. Very, like, if you have applied the serum in the morning, it would just linger in your hair from morning till like evening or night also, and it would absolutely give your hair a beautiful shine. It would give it a natural shine, and your hair would feel more smoothen. As you can see, I can't remove my fingers from my hair. It would leave your hair much more manageable, much more shinier, much more smoothen, and it would also keep the frizziness away. Surely try it out and comment in the comment section how was the experience. And yes, this was my review video on Loreal hair serum, and I hope you loved this video. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, go and subscribe, because I will be bringing more such amazing and fun videos for you guys. And yes, a very important thing guys, a giveaway is going on my channel, and if you haven't enrolled in it, just go and enroll, because you might win the giveaway. The giveaway is like amazing, it's huge. It's a huge skincare hamper from BLCC. So yes, go and enroll and you might win the giveaway. So I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.